OK Industries EPB 1000 is a revolutionary technological breakthrough. It is the world's first battery-powered punchdown tool, offering the convenience of battery power and designed for operator safety and efficiency. This revolutionary patented tool features over 1,000 impacts between charges, dual action trigger for LED task lighting and impact, quick easy blade lock and release, 90 degree blade orientation adjustment for any angled impact, high-low impact settings easily adjusted, powerful yet lightweight 7.2 volt lithium ion battery, and a quick charge battery charger. To use the EPB 1000, insert the battery into the base of the tool. Next, select the correct blade, 66, 110, Krone, or other, they all fit. Next, insert the blade into the front of the tool, choosing either the cutter or non-cutter end. Rotate the blade clockwise until the locking slot of the blade finds the locking pin and engages the blade. Continue turning until it locks in place. Make sure the blade is locked in place, otherwise it could discharge, causing injury or damage to property. The blade can also be adjusted to one of four positions, rotating in 90 degree increments. With the front of the tool pointing towards you, grasp the blade and pull away from the tool. The blade holder will extend approximately 1/4 inch. Twist the blade clockwise 90 degrees and release. The blade holder will retract and the blade will remain locked in its new position. Repeat this step as needed for alternate positioning. After you have chosen the correct blade, select the appropriate impact setting based on seating requirements. With two fingers, you can switch to a high or low impact setting by pushing or pulling the adjustments tab up or down. Position the wire to be punched on the block. The trigger has a dual function design. Squeeze lightly and hold to illuminate the target area with the built-in LED light. Next, place the blade over the wire to be seated and push forward to partially seat the wire. Squeeze the trigger fully and hold to complete the punch down. After impact, release the trigger. The wire is now seated. If you are using a blade with a cutter, the excess wire should have been cut off. If the wire has not been cut, squeeze the trigger again. It's that simple. Jonard Industries offers a full line of fiber optic, CATV, and other popular hand tools. Be sure to check out our tools on the web or request our catalog. We thank you for choosing Jonard Industries, a technologically advanced manufacturer and your source for high-quality tools.